To set assistive pause lock restoration in iPhone 7, open settings, swipe screen to the left and find settings, and then tap settings. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Select apps, and then select assistive touch. Long press, and then select long press duration. Tap plus icon to increase long press duration, or tap minus icon to decrease the duration of time required to activate the long press action, and then tap the button to save. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.